One holy night in the little town of Bethlehem, a child was born. As he grew, he loved God with all of his heart. He loved people, healing the sick, caring for the poor, even raising the dead. After living a sinless life, he willingly laid it down to atone for the sins of others. And praise God, he rose from the dead and ascended to his Father, where he is today. The only question left to answer is, will you come now and worship him as King of Kings and Lord of Lords?
Let us worship the King in all the earth. Let us worship the King. Congratulations.